Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. And if you're new to this channel, this is my kitchen. So hit that subscribe button and join the family, because you know I'm back with more cooking videos. Guys, this past festive season, I've been making vlogs like this one and this one, and you guys clearly liked it. So I'll be making vlogs once here and there, but we're back with the cooking videos now. So today I woke up and it was like pouring, it was raining, you know, and yesterday was also raining, and I'm like, wow, like I've been eating like kind of healthy, but I want a cheat meal and I want something sugary, you know. And you guys know I love sugar, you know. I have a sweet tooth. I kind of thought, well, what can I make that's warm and will fulfill or nurture my sweet tooth? And I was like, oh, I'm gonna make cinnabons. Plus, I've always wanted to make cinnabons for you guys. So this is a video of how I make cinnabons. I'll put all the ingredients down in the description below, so you guys can go check it out. Let's just get right into this video. Cooking in the kitchen, cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen, I'm cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen, cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen, cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen, cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. Every single day I'm in the kitchen. Pops used to drop me off in the Nissan, and I used to be embarrassed by his car, but I was driven up. A nigga go to birds, be man, the crib is too big. All I had was time and ambition, and getting out the hood was the mission. It was either the pan or the pivot. Now I'm shooting free throws at the crib with my niggas, yeah, we did it. I always fly them down when I miss them. They always hold me down, that's my niggas. And I don't understand what you're arguing about. I mean, I put us on the map, how could you not be proud? Hey. I'm a level junkie, straight out of Muff Town, banging out in Compton. No, I'm all bumped and I'm good again. Nigga, I've been around the world and every hood's the same. We all cooking. And I be cooking in the kitchen. 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 Now I'm cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. Cooking, cooking, cooking in the
kitchen. You cannot be for real. Oh my god, you for real.
I don't understand what you're arguing about. I mean, I put us on the map, how could you not be proud? Hey, yeah, this I'm a level junkie. Straight out of Muff Town, banging out in Compton. No, I'm all bumped and I'm good again. Nigga, I've been around the world and every hood's the same. We all cooking. And I be cooking in the kitchen. 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 Now I'm cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. Cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. Cooking in the kitchen, cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. I be cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen, cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen, cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen, cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. Yeah, cooking in the kitchen. Ever since a nigga mama whooped him in the kitchen. Broke nigga got sick of that shit. Turned rich nigga, now look at the flick of that wrist, boy. Turn the Impala to a Lambo. Call me Lam Newton, watch this bitch scramble. With a bird riding shotgun, gave that bitch a Molly and a 12 gauge. Bet that whole pot won. I got the ratchet on me. Fuck a couch, I'm on the floor with these ratchets on me. Cash, pass a nigga that duffel. See them niggas flossing over there? Yeah, they in trouble. We got to stunt. I got an Aventador out in front. You know I keep it Compton. Got a chopper in a $500,000 car. Nigga, you know who the fuck we are. It's the circle.
You can find me cooking in the kitchen. And let me show you how we living. You heard about it. You heard about it, you heard about it. Yeah, yeah, nah, nah. Yeah, yeah, nah, nah. Yeah, yeah. You heard about it, you heard about it. You heard about it, yeah, yeah.
Cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. 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 I be cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. 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 I be cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. 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 I be cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. 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 Okay guys, so it's that part of the video. We all know that part of the video. Wow, and I have it like right here in front of me. Like, oh my gosh, guys. Guys, we're finishing off late again. Like, it's completely dark outside. It's like completely. It's because I start late. I have to start these videos a bit earlier. Should we taste? Let's taste. I don't know how to even. Okay, never mind. Let's just go in.
Oh, behave. Yeah. Yeah, baby.
Guys, it's pressing the buttons, eh? Hey, it's pressing the buttons. This could cure COVID, guys. COVID. It could cure COVID. I wish you guys could taste this, guys. Oh my. I wish you guys could taste this. It's like, imagine heaven on your tongue. Anyways guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to hit that like button. Please be sure to share this video with your friends and family so that they also know how to make these delicious, magnificent cinnabons. Yeah, while you're at it, please also, if you're not subscribed, please be sure to hit that subscribe button. We're at 133 subscribers right now. My goal, my next goal is to get to 200 subscribers. So please guys, let's get to 200 subscribers. Like, share, subscribe. If you're not subscribed, before I go, please be sure to check out my other Instagrams. I have my Bali, my private Instagram, Bali underscore dot K. I'll put it right here and I'll also put it in the description below. Please be sure to go hit a follow and like. Please also go check out my cooking account on Instagram, Bali underscore dot cooks. I'll put it right here. And as always, I love you guys and I'll be back with more and better content. Yali YOLO. Bye guys. Bam.